Welcome to another video, and we're back at Tatton Park, and this time we're going to cover off the gardens and the mansion. So the mansion is open from 1 PM to 5 PM. Okay, so this is the gardens here at Tatton Park. Okay, the gardens are absolutely huge, so make sure you get a map. Thank you. So if you've been to Tatton Park before, you know the drive into where the car park area of the mansion is a long way. And when you're in the gardens, they are huge. So it's National Trust, so if you've got the card, you can come in free. But it's £9.50 car parking. Well, so far, very, very impressive. Absolutely amazing. Unbelievable. Yeah, I've never seen anything like it. Never seen anything like this, unbelievable. Thank you. So these are the Japanese gardens, number 18 on the map. Absolutely unbelievable. So, Tatton Park Gardens, get a map, get some water, bring a picnic. Great place to spend many hours. So we've reached number 19 on the map, which is the Kerojic Monument here at Tatton Park. And the views are simply stunning. Across there, you can actually see the main road just there as you actually come in to Tatton Park. So today is July the 17th, 2022, and it's going to be hot, but tomorrow and Tuesday is going to be the heat wave that comes to the UK, and we're expecting up to 40°C, so almost 100 Fahrenheit. What do you think of Tatton Park Gardens?
Fantastic, isn't it?
Massive, aren't they?
Massive.
So quiet in here, apart from the aircraft from Manchester Airport, which the south runway is very, very close in. So this is a western hemlock tree from North America. Number 13 on the map, which is the African hut, which is right here. And we're now at Leech Pool. This is where we come in, aren't it? So we're heading to the Italian garden now. It's getting warm. So again, if you want to tour the main hall, open till 1 till 5. The view from the top of the gardens here is just unbelievable. So you can see the small lake in Tatton Park, and beyond that the main lake. It's time for some water. It's so hot now. So this is the main Tatton Park mansion. The Italian gardens. So the trees are absolutely massive here in Tatton Park. Reminds me of Muir Woods in California. So we're going to have a quick look at the maze before we head out. So this is the maze at Tatton Park. Thank you. currently lost in the maze here at Tatton Park. Which way to go, do you reckon?
That way, I reckon. Good, isn't it?
Get lost,
isn't it? Mm. This visit of Tatton Park Gardens, well worth coming. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, remember it's completely free. Share with your friends, like and comment. Get yourself the National Trust Pass. Renewed mine, about £126, and you can get to come see spectacular places on it.